Well, it is time to take action. That is the message from local officials and community members. The recent gun violence in Cleveland has struck a chord with police, with city leaders, many people in the community.
Well, it's because four children have been shot in several weeks, and three of those children killed included that five-month-old baby girl.
A lot of people say they want to step up and keep Cleveland streets safer, but they say it has to be a team effort. Fox 8's Allison Brown has more.
Heartless.
It's a blatant disregard for human life.
Unimaginable.
It affects me deeply because I can't even imagine walking outside and my son's laying there dead.
Eye-opening.
Keep your kids close. You never know what happened to anybody out here.
Four children shot in recent weeks, three of them killed, including a five-month-old baby girl. Some of the suspects still on the loose.
I really believe we are in a crisis.
Cleveland City Councilman Jeffrey Johnson says stopping gun violence in the city means more volunteers on the streets making direct contact with young people.
I really believe we need to do more direct action in the neighborhoods, grind it out with former gang members, with the clergy, talking to these young men and women and being able to disarm them. But you got to do a one-on-one.
Johnson also says if you see something, say something. On Saturday, Cleveland police addressed gang violence rumors on social media, but have not confirmed any viable threats. Still, they agree it's important to report any suspicious activity, anything to prevent crime.
I remember when we were kids, we used to go outside and play, you know, come home and the streetlights come on, and you can't even let your kids out in their own front yard without worrying that they're going to die.
Neighborhood concerns are also being addressed. On Saturday, people gathered to talk about safety and security.
The roots of violence have been there for a long time. Any kind of violence both diminishes us and sometimes, as most recently, is calling us to action.
This group also agrees, speak up.
Report suspicious and criminal activity. There are ways to do that anonymously and safely.
Because the alternative can be a matter of life and death.
And my hearts and my prayers go out to the families every day.
Allison Brown, Fox 8 News.
Councilman Johnson says we all have to work together to stop what's going on. That's going to take a lot of time and a lot of resources, too.